your bat on Seattle. Playing some Ken with some kids. Whoa, who was that? Nick Stott? Oh my god. It's Nick Stott. Dude, we're out here just straight playing. Bat on Seattle. You got no mic on the camera. Don't even matter. We out here.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Bang and bang.
See, I never smoked before, so my nerves got shot. Then he told me about the party at the spot jam bar. It was guaranteed on, but I said some check. There's a joint around the way that's supposed to be real.
He said, we got all day, so we gonna do it right. Hit your man's joint first and jam rock it one night. Then I said, alright. Then I hopped inside the jetty, let me take a shower, I'm sweaty. And then I'll be ready. Tonight is the night I get my feet on steady. And get my drink on with that 4-day ready. I went upstairs to get fly. Don't put the tie, don't put liquor. To meet my hot quicker. Now I'm tight set. The party is better. To me, get my room here, it's hot like a metal.
Try to film your jacket. Slay it. Play it. Lose it.
You're good.
So what just went down?
I won the spike off. Winner got a jumbo pill. Last one standing. First place. Finally.
Alright, you guys. Just give these guys a hand of, a round of applause, you know. It's always nerve-wracking to enter these contests and stuff. And just to be able to perform on call.
Oh dang, we got a wave runner right out.
Yeah.